So a lot of people have been asking me that I've been talking about on my videos about materialism and materialistic world. I'm not here to talk about spiritualism, but when people ask us, you know, who is a materialistic person? Good question. Materialistic people are people who basically want to exhibit their wealth. Materialistic people are who feel that they are complete if they have branded cars, they have brands to wear, they have everything branded around them. And so it's like an exhibition of their own wealth. Everyone loves shopping. Shopping brings a lot of happiness, particularly to women. It brings in a lot of happiness. But we have to draw the line. Kahin na kahin hame understand karna hai that kaha ye cheez khatam hoti hai. Why do we need so many brands? A lot of people go out of their way to pick up properties, pick up cars, pick up fixed assets, pick up mobile assets, etc., pick up brands and pick up a lot of things that they can't afford. Now, picking up these things are only going to lead to anxiety, depression, stress, a lot of stress, because it's created a lot of debt, something that you couldn't afford. How much pleasure is it going to get you? How much different could life be if you didn't have all these brands? People would be exactly the same. So why do we buy them? We buy them to actually hide our insecurities behind the brands. Because one should be confident enough to carry himself or herself flawlessly in society, at the professional world, without these brands. Yes, it's nice to have brands, but as long as your life is happy, but if it becomes an obsession, then it of course leads to negativity in your thought process. People who want to hide behind the brands generally sometimes exhibit their personalities as superiority, but basically a psychologist ke liye superiority or inferiority complex hi hota hai. So what we are saying is that materialism can never bring you happiness. It does bring happiness. Shuru shuru mein happiness aata hai, thoda sa happiness aata hai, but then you get used to the product and you want more and the desires increase. And so it takes you away from people sometimes. It's good to have brands, it's good to be materialistic, as long as you're not obsessed with it.